the girls of Marlboro, Saxon Queen.
They perform really well.
Heartbeat rises and the games become tough, and we see very good performances from both the sides. And once again, congratulating.
Day 2 of the Sri Lanka University Games 2023 Volleyball Championship is in the full swing. More thrilling action, more cheers, and more unforgettable moments away. Let's keep the energy.
Still, the Rajaraja University is 5 score points behind. Who will win? The question rises. Who will win?
Is your time from the boys' event? Taking place now, we see just 4 points. Just 4 points are there for Ruhunu University to achieve a clean victory.